Ken ran faster. He ran an 8.38 and then an 8.53.